About 2.3 billion people worldwide have no access to basic sanitation facilities. The United Nations is calling for adequate and equitable sanitation and hygiene for all by the year 2030. This is in line with one of the pillars of the Harambe Prosperity Plan that deals with social progression. In the south of the country, 23% of households have no toilet facility, while 64.2% have access to a flushing toilet. In terms of the government's Harambe Prosperity Plan, the construction of rural toilets will be done by unemployed youth. This complements government's drive to end hunger and poverty in both urban and rural areas.
Whenever they want the land, they must consult proper to wait the area to be serviced, so that not people first, then the toilet last. Let the infrastructure of toilet and water to be first, then people. Otherwise, we will not come over those things.
The usage of the unhygienic bucket toilet system in the Karas region has been a burning issue, as access to improved sanitation facilities and the importance of personal hygiene encourages a healthy lifestyle.
We have only two settlements, which I can say really we are not doing well, but under the budget, I think next year we will eliminate that one. If we just start to grow now, and Los Pina to Tungeni, then we are done.
World Toilet Day was declared by the United Nations in 2013 and aims to raise awareness about the need for more toilets. Nat Tangwe, Jimmy, NBC News, Kiet Manzwap.